I am part of tourism industry in Goa. Now, they have declared that they are not on strike. So if they are not on strike, they have to be part of the movement which is happening in the airport. They have been always telling that we have around 350 taxis which are sufficient here for the operation of the airport. And government has always protected them. Government has seen that a separate counter is not opened. And other things have not happened. Now when they are saying they are not going on strike, when they are saying they are not on strike, and still they are not going with the taxis outside area. So where is the question of their operating is there? So I will report to the Honorable Chief Minister that this is what has happened. And decision in the future they will take, because see, tourism is not only taxi. Tourism, there are so many other things where tourists come here. And once the name, Kaitari Nao Pede Dale Goiche, Dale Ye Nao Putun Kurupas. See, I have struggled for the last 8-9 years since I am in the tourism department. We have done various means and government has done various functions in bringing tourism to a different level. Tourism, initially I remember, I'm talking about 9-10 years back, hotels in the month of June, July, August, September used to get closed. Today that is not the reality. Today Goa has become a destination point. And if this type of problems happen for no reason, if there were genuine demands, I would have agreed. There is no genuinity at all in this. See, each one cannot have interest. Now they are seeing each one protection. Tourist tomorrow, hotel fellows will run the hotel, they will ask each one protection. Somebody else will ask each one, how can you give protection to everybody? So it is his business he has to run. So they cannot run their business. So government will take a decision whether to operate another taxi fellow who does not want protection.
Meanwhile, GTDC Chairman Carlos Almeida was at the airport on Saturday ensuring the smooth flow of buses and to help tourists at the airport.
See, GTDC is prepared for any electric eventuality. Kal buse amte like SDV pe not organized. Aaj hum organized hale. Aaj hum jo even we are more prepared and we are ready. We have prepared.
Video journalist Prasad Naik from Vasco for ATN.